हेलो नमस्ते सत श्री अकाल ऑल माय डियर व्यूअर्स एंड माय टीटी फैमिली वेलकम ऑन माय चैनल दिस इज अमृता एंड यू आर वाचिंग यस टॉक्स एंड टिप्स सो गाइस इन टुडेस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हिस्ट्री ऑफ सांता क्लॉज सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स डाइव इनटू इट ओरिजिन ऑफ सांता क्लॉज हो 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 Who doesn't know about our favorite Santa Claus? Of course, we all know. Santa Claus is also known as Father Christmas or simply Santa. The story behind the name of Santa Claus is very interesting. Let's know about it. Santa Claus' popular image is based on traditions associated with Saint Nicholas. Saint Nicholas was a bishop in the 4th century. Who was renowned for his generosity toward children. He was also a very kind man and had a reputation for helping the poor and giving secret gifts to people who needed it. In the 16th century, everyone needed that gift giver of children. So he became Saint Christmas, Father Christmas or Old Man Christmas. In the early USA, His name was Kris Kringle. Later, Dutch settlers in the USA took the old stories of Saint Nicholas with them and Kris Kringle and Saint Nicholas became Sinterklaas, which became today's Santa Claus. The current Santa Claus character image was based on images drawn by cartoonist Thomas Nast for Harper's Weekly Beginnings in 1863. His Santa image owed much description given in the poem A Visit from St. Nicholas, first published in 1823. This image was further defined by the popular Santa Claus advertisements created for the Coca-Cola company from 1931 by illustrator Haddon Sunblom. Sunblom's Santa Claus was a portly white beard gentleman dressed in a red suit with a black belt and white fur trim, black boots and a soft red cap. So, today Santa has become like this. Kindness and peace are very important things to Santa Claus. Santa Claus hopes that you will be kind and considerate in the future. So guys, Merry Christmas to all of you. I hope you have liked this video, so don't forget to like and share it with your friends and relatives. So friends, I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care and be happy. Bye-bye.